What's our plan?
Our plan. You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets in reachable.
Out of the way. Move.
Where the hell is Duchesneau? Oh.
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert.
I'll meet him inside. Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
Turn the colour of an aubergine, lighted faint with outrage.
What have we here? An altar boy? Huh? Or just a common cup purse? Get him!
Be sure of it.
yourself. You're a friend to me.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Who's in there?
Monsieur Latouche. I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're all right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivert, come away!
Seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping.
Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code.